What I'm telling you is that it took time for me to grasp certain shit.
Right.
It took time living this shit out. That wasn't something I was going to get when I was 9, when I'm 14, when I'm 16, when I'm fucking up. That shit didn't last that long. That was a time in my life that that shit didn't last that long. Because by the time I'm 17, I'm doing security again. I got knowledge piece. I got the whole motherfucking security crew, knowledge eternal, everybody. This
so now, now I'm you got 17. Your support. You got, now you got your support.
I'm 17 at this time. So that piece of my life was like this much.
Right, right.
Didn't mean much to me because I got right back on track.
Right, right, right. Well, I mean, you was fortunate again to come right back to that support system. You know what I'm saying? But a lot of us don't have that support system. You know what I'm saying?
We
got to build that support system. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
we build that cipher up from the bottom up. You know what I'm saying? You know, I can't help but to defend myself. But you know, you did ask him about that. But you asked me how I seen it. I explained how I seen it. And then now you see I'm. Shit, everybody that knows me.
You see, you see it that way.
Productivity.
You understand? But I see it another way, you know, as, you know, what I taught. You understand? Like what Rahmel taught me. You understand what I'm saying? I made sure, you understand what I'm saying?
These concepts.
Wait a minute, God. I made sure, man, that I would, you know, show forth and prove my power. You understand what I'm saying, God? I didn't want to embarrass the brother. Even today, I make sure I never miss nothing. I make sure you know and understand who and what I am. You know what I'm saying? That's all a part of building. That's adding on. Building is a concept that it should shield you from those foul and filthy religions. You understand what I'm saying? Because you have our God on your side because it produces growth and development.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
What you're saying, God, is peace. It's just that, God, if again, that support system.
I understand them things.
You said, God, and especially about as a youngin', because I know now, I walk through the streets and I see, you know, gang activities. I'm not gonna fall victim because I'm of a right age that I'm not gonna fall victim. But when you dealing with the signs of a child that's, you know what I'm saying, maybe knowledge, understanding, knowledge, culture. You know what I'm saying? Now it's power.
But there may be some attraction to the 85%
because they're friends. You know what I'm saying?
Some attraction to the 85% world. Mm-hmm. You understand what I'm saying? But if they remain knowledge and wisdom, if they stay on their guard side for divine, you understand what I'm saying? On their square, you know, that's 360. 3 and 6 is what? 9. I make it born and let them understand, see who and what I am.
Right, no, but it's God.
You understand?
God,
let me tell you something, man. I watch a lot of shit, man. And my brother, Dumar Wadi, when he said and did things, he used to take me with him. See, that's why I'm telling you what I'm telling you. You know what I'm saying? He used to take me with him. See, your brother, watch this shit. You understand, God? The God was very profound in his ways and actions and his wisdom, man. And he taught me a lot of things from that, man. You know, and that's why I'm saying it. There's no excuse. You had the knowledge.
I was asked what happened. I didn't give an excuse.
No. I understand. I'm just saying. No, I didn't say that was an excuse. I'm saying there was no excuse. See, like I said, y'all ain't getting it. When we was coming up, there was no excuse for that, dog. You really got fucked up. Feel me? Bad. I'm telling you, dog. I'm living through this shit, dog, in those days and times. You understand what I'm saying, dog? You had to be.
I wasn't around.
You know what I'm saying? I understand that. I'm just saying when we were coming up in this. You understand what I'm saying? That's why you had to stand firm. I remember one time I got locked up, you know, for some shit I did years, you know. And it caught up with me. And the dude said, you know, Yo, man, all you motherfuckers who ain't Muslim, take off those kufis. Right? And he ran to me and said, yo, man, you gotta take it off. I said, my man, I'm God of the 5% nation. I'm not taking anything off. He said, okay, brother, you can go ahead. You understand what I'm saying? Sometimes, God, you got to stand firm to whom and what you are.
INFMEGA did this.